Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we, Kivo and
Devansh,
are going to tell you the secret behind collecting stars in the latest update of Call of Duty Mobile.
Before moving ahead, make sure hit like and subscribe button. We are so close to 2k. When we are creating this video, new event hasn't started, so we are just predicting.
So first thing first, how to get these stars? Simple, whenever we are in a match, random or ranked, we see two cute lovely snowmans. So all we need to do is burst them. They are located in different places, not that much hard to find out.
After bursting both the snowmen, firework will start and you will see stars spreading here and there. Be quick and collect them before your teammates do. And according to our guesses, these stars may be used for upcoming events in Ho-Ho Hot Drops, just like we used to collect Sheriff badges. It might be the same.
Now here's a quick look on the rewards from Ho-Ho Hot Drops event.
So guys, that's it for today. Hope you enjoy the video.